Hi guys, my subscriber, welcome back with another video. I'm gonna tell you guys how to say full salam. Okay. I'm gonna tell you a salam. I will tell you the hadith. In one hadith that I'm gonna tell you one hadith that okay, let's start. One guy comes to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he says assalamu alaikum. And then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam greets him and then they sit down. And then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, you earned 10 good deeds. Okay. When another guy came, he says assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. And then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam greeted him and then they sit down and then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that you earned 20 good deeds. And I'm gonna tell you guys one more thing. One more guy came and said assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam greeted him and they sit down. He said you earned 30 good deeds. And this is the good. And see you tomorrow. Yalla, yalla. Bye. Allah Hafiz, guys. How to earn 30 good deeds? Like saying full salam. This is how to say full salam. Or you can say half salam. Or you can say the assalamu alaikum. 10, you get 10 good deeds. Okay. Bye.